Yo. I go by the name N-A-T-H-R-N-O. Natino, the guy was gomad for capital G-O-D. On today's celebrity profile, we have rapper Sarkodie. And if you are new here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so that next time we drop a new video, you'll be the first to watch. Michael Owusu Addo, who is known professionally in showbiz as Sarkodie, is a Ghanaian rapper and an entrepreneur from Tema. Born July 10, 1998, he attended Tema Methodist Day Senior High School and proceeded to IPMC, where he earned a degree in graphic design. Rapper Sarkodie got married to her beautiful childhood girlfriend, Tracy Success, in a private wedding ceremony held in Tema on July 17, 2018. They are blessed with two wonderful kids, a daughter, Adeline Owusu Addo, and a son, Michael Nana Yao Owusu Addo Jr., who is named after the famous rapper. Rapper Sarkodie began his career as an underground rapper, participating in Adom FM's popular rap show, Kasahari. He met his former manager, Duncan Williams of Dank Wills Entertainment, while participating in the competition. He also met musicians, Edem and Castro, who introduced him to Hammer of the Last Two, an established record producer. Impressed by his rap flow, Hammer allowed Sarkodie to record two tracks for Edem's maiden album, Volta Regime. He often raps in his native language, Chi. He is currently the fastest rapper in Africa. Sarkodie is often named as one of Africa's greatest hip-hop artists. Following his collaboration with Hammer, Sarkodie recorded his debut album, Marching. Its production was primarily handled by Q-Beat and Jayso. The album features guest appearances from Kwaokese, J-Town, Sway, and Payday of R2Bs. Marching received positive reviews from critics and fans. It was supported by a concert held at Holy City Gardens in Accra. The album's lead single, Baby, which features Mugis of R2Bs, became an instant hit and gave Sarkodie exposure. On 16 September 2009, Sarkodie performed alongside Busta Rhymes at the Busta Rhymes Live in Ghana concert. Second studio album of the rapper, Sarkodie, titled Rapaholic, was released in 2012. It features guest appearances from Ifia, Chidima, Mugis of R2Bs, Obrafo, Jayso, and EL. The album was supported by 5 singles, Goodbye, One Time for Your Mind, You Go Kill Me, Living Legend, and Onyamin Shira. It received positive reviews from music critics. Sarkodie went on a nationwide tour to support the album. Rapaholic earned Sarkodie his first BET nomination and subsequent win. Sarkodie was also featured on the BET Hip Hop Award Cypher alongside Talib Kweli, Jean Grey, and Afso. He was the only African act featured on the cypher. In January 2014, Sarkodie released his third studio album named Sarkology, primarily recorded in Chi. The album features guest appearances from Fuse ODJ, Davido, Tiwa Savage, Banky W, Timaya, Two-Face in Dibia, Ifia, Mugis, Obrafo, Benna Boy, Vivian Chidid, Vector, Silverstone, SK Blinks, Stone Boy, Joey B, J-Town, Lil Shaker, Raquel, Sian, Kofi B, and AKA. Its production was handled by Magnum, Hammer, Q-Beat, Mastercraft, and Silverstone, among others. Sarkodie released the official remix of Adonai. It features vocals from Castro and appear on Capital Extra's list of top 35 Afrobeat songs. Sarkodie launched his Success Record Music label in 2014. As part of the launch, he premiered the video of Adonai remix and Special Someone. Sarkodie also released the song Mejuwu Girl, Love Rocks, Chin Gum, and Wine Fimi. Under the record label, the famous rapper signed onto his label, Akwaba, who is also a singer and a songwriter, multiple award-winning artist in Ghana. Also, Strongman Benna, who is also an award-winning rapper. On June 10, 2015, the rapper released Ace Hood Assisted New Guy. It was released for digital consumption on June 10, 2015 through Success Music and Ivy League Records. Written by the two artists and produced by Seth Solo, New Guy is an African hip-hop and hip-hop song that contains alternating rap verses, while its lyrics deals with Sarkodie's desire and motivation for success. The development for New Guy began in early 2015 when Sarkodie paid a total of $25,000 to cover the production fees associated with the recording. He also wanted Ace Hood to appear on the track because he considered him one of the world's most powerful rappers. On 12 September 2015, Sarkodie released Mary, a live album named after his grandmother who died in 2012. Mewu was released as the lead single from the album Two Man's Brow. An autograph session for the album was held at the West Hills Mall in Accra. Sarkodie sold nearly 4,000 copies of the album on the first day of its release. In February 2016, he spoke to a group of Harvard Business School students themed The Art of the Hustle. His speech was primarily about the challenges associated with being an African musician. Sarkodie also performed at the event following his speech. The rapper held the fourth edition of the Rapaholic concert on Christmas Day. Tickets for the event sold out within 72 hours of its release. The concert featured additional performances from Fuse ODG, R2B's, Wizkid, Samini, VVIP, Ifia, and Shatawale. Sarkodie released his fifth studio album, Highest, on 8th September 2017. It comprises 19 songs, including three interludes and a bonus track, released through Success Music and Dice Recording. The album features great appearances from Jesse Jax, Muelogo, Flavor, Korede Bello, Victoria Kimani, and Big Nasty. Highest was primarily produced by Jayso with additional productions from Mastercraft, T-Spice, Seth Solo, Nova, and Guilty Beats. Sarkodie released his extended debut play titled Alpha in June 2019. The 6-track EP features guest appearances from Joey B and Ebony Reigns. Sarkodie teased his collaboration with Reigns during the Ebony Reigns concert, which commemorated the late singer. He released his fifth studio album titled Black Love on December 20, 2019. It features guest artists such as Mr. Easy, Ifia, Donnell, Idris Elba, Stoneboy, Techno, Malik Berry, Haman Sud, Kim Promise, and Kiss Daniel. The album was supported by the previously released single Party and Bullshit, Sarah, Do You, and Can't Let Go. In an interview with OK Africa in November, Sarkodie said the album explores themes of black love and relationships. The rapper owns the Sack by Yaz clothing line, which was launched on April 27, 2013. The clothing line has accessories for men, women, and children. In 2012, he was officially unveiled as the brand ambassador for Samsung Electronics at the University of Ghana, Legon. As part of the event, Samsung unveiled the Samsung Galaxy Pocket and Chief Hero phones that had customized wallpapers of Sarkodie and his signature. Users had the opportunity to download exclusive tracks of Sarkodie. He also launched the Obedi Chief headphones and signed an endorsement deal with Farmer Ghana in 2013. Rapper Sarkodie is currently in partnership with Tigo Telecommunications Ghana, a brand that sponsored his 2013 Rapaholic tour. And also, he has an endorsement deal with Standard Chartered Bank, a leading banking firm in Africa, as well as Guinness Ghana Limited for their malt drink products. On October 30, 2019, he was appointed as an ambassador for the Year of Return campaign. The honor was conferred on him at the Creative Industry Forum. His contribution to the Ghanaian industry have earned him numerous accolades, including the Vodafone Ghana Music Award for Artist of the Decade. He is also considered as one of the major proponents of Azonto genre and the dance, and one of the most successful African rappers of all time. The rapper has won 103 awards out of 184 nominations, including 24 Ghana Music Awards. Machi, his first debut studio album, won him 3 awards at both the Foresight TV Music Video Awards and Ghana Music Awards. The album also earned him a nomination at the 2010 MTV Africa Music Awards. Rapaholic, his second studio album, earned him accolades at the 2012 edition of BET Awards, the Headies, the Ghana Music Awards, National Youth Achievement Awards, Mobile Awards, and Channel O Music Video Awards. Sarkodie's collaborative album recording with Jayso, titled T.M.G, earned him an award at 2013 Foresight TV Music Video, as well as nomination at 2013 Ghana Music Awards. He won Best African Act at the 2013 Nigeria Entertainment Award. The release of Sarkology in 2014 and Sarkodie several awards, including 4 Ghana Music Awards, 1 MTV African Music Award, 1 International Music Award, 4 Foresight TV Music Video Award, 1 Headies Award, 1 Ghana Music Honor. He also received nomination at the 2014 BET Award and was nominated 4 times at the 2014 World Music Award. Sarkodie won Best African Act at the 2013 Caribbean, America and African Nations Music Award, Moreover, he won Best Rap Act at the 2014 African Muzik Magazine Award. He was honored by the organizers of the Afrobeats Music Award for his outstanding contribution to the growth and development of African music globally. In October 2019, Sarkodie became the first artist to win the Best International Flow Award at the BET Hip Hop Awards. The multiple award-winning artist, Sarkodie, is set to release his sixth studio album on June 9, 2021, titled No Pressure. We hope he achieves more with his new album. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more entertainment news. And remember, there is more than enough.